Senate committee will now hear from Jacob Lawson, Climate ISS Chief Coordinator. May the record reflect that he was nearly 1 hour late.
Yeah, sorry about that. I literally had to fly in from outer space.
So I play Jake Lawson, who's a scientist. He's probably the main person responsible for the design of this technology. So he's become quite a celebrity around the planet for a lot of people. Say he's the person that they identify with having saved the world. However, he can be a bit of a maniac. He's a bit of a renegade. He hates bureaucracy. You know, he doesn't always work well with other people. He finds most other scientists idiots. He's loyal to a fault. When he sees the team that he believes in, then he'll die for them. But mostly he feels he's surrounded by fools. And so he has this, he doesn't always have a great way of kind of expressing himself, or he can seem quite aloof. And I think a lot of this movie is an experience for him. He's learning to grow up. He's learning to get over himself as a scientist, learning to work with other people. Geostorm is when various storms around the planet combine to become one planetary storm, a catastrophic storm that can envelop the whole planet. And I think that's the end game in our movie. It's, we are trying to avoid, not necessarily a geostorm at the beginning, but the worsening effects of global warming, and all the governments of the planet have had to come together to basically conquer the weather, which is destroying us at a very rapid scale.
So you got my message?
Yeah, I got your message. It's worse than we thought. Whoever's doing this is using Dutch Boy to target cities.
It is a man-made disaster movie. It is a conspiracy theory movie. It is an action movie. It's a sci-fi movie. And at the end of the day, it's a family movie. It's about a father learning really to be a father to his daughter, and learning to be a brother to his brother. So it's very emotional as well.